Hello, today I'll be reacting to Empire cast Mariah Carey, Jussie Smollett, Infamous. Now, I've seen this, I've passed it so many times, but I've never bothered to listen to it. So here we go. I like this song too. He sounds good too. I love this track. I do. Goosebumps. I like his voice on this too. I said to me, the world to me, see what you are. It's infamous, it's such a rough reality. I'm so into you, nothing. I know it's dangerous, but I believe a greater love can never be. I feel so good. Come on, head boys. What can you do? That was sick. Man, that track is incredible. I know I keep saying that, I'm sorry, but that is some serious R&B right there. The way the piano sound comes in, and on the, man, the way it transitioned between, dude, sickening. I will be listening to that a lot more after this. His voice, Jussie. Now, I've seen the first season of Empire. It was dope. It was hot. And I like his voice some of the time. Like, his vibrato is too fast for my taste a lot of the times, to be honest. And I don't like how it's... A lot of the times he's in his head voice, but he is an incredible singer. I mean, that's obvious. I really like his voice. His voice went well with this song. I just liked how, I liked his faster vibrato in this. I liked, I'd almost say heavily auto-tuned him at a certain point of the song for effect. I liked it. It sounded dope. It was like he was doing like a rap verse, but he was kind of singing it. I thought that was dope. But yeah, and I liked his head voice in this too. And it, when he, at the end, when he used his head voice in Riot, hit that godly whistle. Absolute heaven. It was so dope how they ended that. You know, just that was dope. That was different. That was unique. Nothing else sounds like this, as far as I've heard. Nothing else sounds like this track, this song. I mean, Mariah Carey, she looked so fine, and she sounded fine. I love how she was singing, just smooth and sexy the whole song. And then like I said, the whistle at the end was just angelic, beautiful, beautiful. And even when she did it earlier on in the song, it was so, just so, what's the word? It was just so serene, and just light. Like a light, serene, sexy whistle in the song, and it went perfectly with this style of song. So yeah, I liked them both in this song. They went beautifully together, in my opinion. Absolutely. Thank you for liking and subscribing, and please continue to for more. Peace.